I was here 2 weeks ago and caught a lot of mullet and actually caught a snook in the net with the mullet. Again, too small.
I was here last weekend fishing down there. See where that crane is?
Yeah.
That egret? He was between that egret and that fence. Saw another guy with a cast. He throws it there while I'm fishing.
Yeah.
Pulls it up full of mullet with a 3-foot tarpon. I was mad. Yelling at the tarpon, saying, "Hey, look, shrimp! See, eat this."
Have you gone up to like Crystal River or Homosassa Springs to go swimming with manatees or anything like that? Mm-hmm. It's such a nice thing to do. I haven't been.
You haven't been lately, or?
No, I haven't been lately. But when it gets around February, when it's nice and cold outside, and the river's nice and warm up there. Great place to go and see them.
I love that.
This is the first time I've ever seen this active.